The St. Petersburg Academy of Sciences is located in St. Petersburg, Russia. It was there that Leonard Euler developed the Euler's formula. He lived from 1707 to 1783. Euler's formula is most likely found in calculus classes. Euler was known for his outstanding memory and ability to concentrate. He could also do very hard calculations in his head, which became useful when he went blind later in life.